You know, we've still got a bit of a drive if you wanted to talk. Or listen to music, you know, whatever you want to do, just let me know. Let's see what we got here. You know, I was just thinking, this is going to be my last trip out here. Makes for number 3. Trip I made for myself 50 years ago. And then, of course, I brought your father, and now I have the honor of bringing you. When I came here, back in the day, they didn't offer you anything fancy like they do now. It's a lot different back then. Sort of a wonder any of us made it out. But you're going to be just fine. Thanks for coming with me. Oh, I wouldn't have missed it. I wish your father could be here too. He'd be so proud. You know, I know you don't like talking about him much, but you just remind me so much of him. I didn't have the slightest doubt in my mind that I was going to see him come walking back to the car, begin the rest of his life. Don't always work out like we hope. We were so glad he and your mother had you before he...
I don't see why this is necessary.
Well, it's how it's always been. Sustainability. I mean, it was decided that there's one thing that has to be true of every man. Strength is not an option. The notion of lacking strength, well, you wouldn't be able to provide, to protect, to survive. This weeds out those who don't have that quality. You just have to be strong. You have to be.
But I'm not.
By signing this, you are claiming that you are the legal guardian of Elijah Jones, and that he is, in fact, 21 years old on this date. Sign and date at the bottom of the form. You're welcome to watch from the observatory, or you can wait here in your vehicle.
I'll stay here.
Well, you're aware of the nature of the ceremony, so if you'd like to exchange any pleasantries or farewells, you must do it now.
That won't be necessary.
With me, son.